packing up, ready to get start loading everything into the truck. Good thing we took everything out of the truck last night because it rained all night. Whose idea was that? This one right here. Thankfully, we took everything out of the truck, so not everything got soaked. So we're gonna start loading the truck and head out. All right, on our way to Louisville. Michelle's driving.
There's a lot of vibrations today.
You want to get in there? The three ducklings.
What happened to your duck bill?
A couple guys in first class on a flight from New York to Los Angeles. Kind of making small talk, killing time, flirting with the flight attendants. 30,000 feet above. Could be Oklahoma. Just a bunch of square cornfields and wheat farms, man.
Alright guys, we're inside the trailer. This thing's huge.
Oh, there's like a little door or something.
I think it's like a 30 foot or something. I don't know. It's made by homesteaders.
It's like a door?
Yeah, it's a door. So hopefully we don't have a problem putting everything in there. Let's go check out the fifth wheel.
Nashville for you. And apparently a car got stolen.
All right, here we go. This is the fifth wheel. This is a slide out. And that's the bedroom over there. So it should be fun, 7 people in here. All right, we just got to the storage unit and this is what it looks like as soon as we open it.
One of two.
Jam packed.
One of
So this should be fun loading it into the trailer. He's backing up right now.
There
he
is. So you want 2 chicken buckets?
All right, stay tuned.
I'm gonna play some flip cup and rock a little bit of hip hop and Haggard and Jagger and throw a 20 on a cornhole game. If I'm lucky, yeah, I might get laid. The way that it's going, that kid gonna be floating. All I wanna do today is wear my favorite shades.
Alright guys, they're gonna load the trailer up. I gotta go get my mom, she's at the airport right now. So stay tuned. All right guys, they're loading the trailer up right now. I gotta go get my mom. She's at the airport. Her flight just is coming in right now. Hopefully they can get most of the packing done while I'm gone, but you know, if I have to help them, I guess I will. All right, stay tuned.
No sir, I ain't been drinking, I ain't even had one beer. This sweet thing's got me buzzing from whispering in my ear. Just take a peek up in here at this little hot mess. Mister, you'll understand, I'm doing my best and I know I'm all over the road. I can't help but go, little bit of left, little bit of right. It's hard to drive with her hand over here on my knee, and she's all over me. I'm all out of
just picking up my mom. She's struggling back there. I guess she brought a pretty big suitcase.
Put my muscles to work.
Say hi.
Hi.
All right, so we're gonna go join everyone else packing the trailer.
My cold drink.
I didn't bring any beer.
Oh,
I know, I messed
you're
up.
Fired, dude. I always bring.
I know. It's been so busy.
Okay.
I just got to the unit and this is what they're doing. Look at all this stuff just hanging out. Let's go see, let's go find out what's going on. Finished the trailer. We're at a restaurant right now. Erica just tried the super hot and spicy chili.
She tried to play like it wasn't, but she's not fooling anyone.
Well, just leave it alone for a while and it'll feel it.
And it's sick.
And it'll burn.
It's sick.
It starts like creeping back up. It starts creeping back up the back of your throat.
No.
Last camera.
This is her hangout.
This was our hangout when we lived here, and the owner, I used to work out with him. He used to be real, real fat, and he used to come into the YMCA with a rubber suit all the way up to here. And I used to laugh at him. I used to tell him, "You're gonna die in that." I told him.
Are there pans in the camper?
I think there's some in there. That's what I've got to ask.
And then dishes and stuff?
No. I think I have,
like, no.
Good to the last drop.
What the hell is the point of having a camper then?
Sleeping.
Want this too?
Just to sleep in?
Yeah.
So there's one thing I really don't miss about LaGrange, and it's definitely the trains that you have to wait for. Just chilling, going through town. You gotta wait for the train.
Good reason for your little black backpack. Up, smack, turn around, he's on his back. And don't wanna tangle with you, I'd rather tangle with him. I think I'm gonna bash his head in. This shouldn't concern you, except that. Just don't expect to catch a bloody black backpack back.
Another place I had to bring him was the bridge that was just built in Louisville for walking across the Ohio River. All colorful and lit up at night. Looks great. Alright, so all done with the day two of the trip in Louisville. About to lay down for tonight. Day three coming up, we're stopping in Davenport, right?
Rock Island.
Stopping in Rock Island for lunch. Erica's parents are making us lunch, so can't wait. Say hi.
Hey, peace.
What was your first impressions of everyone? Good, bad, funny?
Phenomenal. Very hard workers, I know that.
Yeah, we're all really tired from moving all day, so.
And they crashed